To take a retest in Vasum, we have to go to the Vasum portal, which is webvasum.com. Once we come here, by default, the examination module opens in the teacher's ID. You scroll down to the bottom and this retest option will click on it. Once you click on retest option, you will see that you have got an option to choose your name. So you choose, the teacher got to choose his or her name. For example, I have chosen Shamim Ahmed. Now, depending on whatever test the teacher has taken, that test appears here. For example, he has taken a test today, that is 10-10-2021. As soon as I click on that, I get the names of all the students who are present, who are absent in the test. Whoever is absent, I need to give them a retest. So this exam start date time and exam entry time, I go and change it. So now it is at 11 to 11:20. So if I change it to 11 to 11:30 or 11:40, then the time gets changed for that exam. Along with that, I can also change the date of the exam. The date is 10th, I could make it 11th or 12th or 13th. Once I have done that, I have to click on this. So the teacher will click on save. Once you click on save, the entire exam will be changed to the new date and time. Once that is over, then you have to click on the name of the child whoever you want to give a retest to. So suppose you want to give a test to Anup Kumar Minj, you will click retest here. Or if you need to give it to Chandrika Roy, you click here. So whichever child retest is required, you click on their names. Only those particular children will get a retest. Rest, nobody will get any retest. Thank you.